he can attack from using different weapons when he knows where the enemy is massing his troops. And the key point of that is he's able to do all this without the least threat to one of his own soldiers.
And it removes the scouts, the Marines and the soldiers, away from the hazardous locations of the battlefield. And these vehicles will take the enemy fire instead of the soldiers, and at the same time give information back to the commanders that they need on the enemy.